Kelsey and Colleen. And ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your best man in your maid of honor. Give it up for ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? The moment you've all been waiting for. Let me hear you scream for the new Mr. and Mrs. Dr. and Dr. Venable! Woo!
Celebrate. And so what we'd like to do is share some vows that were maybe not necessarily appropriate for the ceremony. So we thought we'd share a couple for you so you know you can get a feeling for what the ceremony could have been like. So we're gonna take turns here. Mine are definitely funnier, so yeah. Okay, so I vow to always steal a bite of your ice cream, even when I said I didn't want any.
Thanks a lot. I vow to be truly annoying in how easily I sleep, even when you kiss.
That one's true. I vow to always make fun of your holy underwear.
I vow, one, to never talk about your holy underwear in public. Two, to never let you get too full of yourself, because I will always poke at you.
Alright. I vow to force you to be social on the weekend sometimes, even if it means leaving the house and putting on pants.
This could have been in the ceremony. I vow to always be here if you need an opportunity to be the littlest big spoon.
All right, so thank you all for coming. So what we're going to do is we're going to get right to the food because that's the important part. As you guys get dismissed for dinner, we want to make sure that we are getting a picture with everyone and getting you to say hello. So while we're doing that, you'd basically be a photo reception line, come see us, get the more important dinner, and then we'll get this party started. Thank you again for everybody being here. Love you guys.
All right, and ladies and gentlemen, our photographers, Silk and Thorn, are going to be with the bride and groom, and I'm going to be coming around to release the tables. So, as you are released, then you may go and get a picture taken with the happy bride and the wonderful groom, and then you may go eat right after that. Everybody understand? All right, we are going to start with the wedding party. Wedding party, go get your pictures. You may.